Welcome to CosmoNexus, where we explore the wonders of the universe and delve into the mysteries of the cosmos. I'm your host, Adam Collins, and in today's episode, we're taking a journey into the unknown, seeking to understand the enigma of cosmic origins and the events that transpired before the Big Bang. Fasten your seatbelts, and let's embark on this fascinating adventure through the depths of space and time. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to stay updated on the latest cosmic news. First, let's quickly recap the Big Bang theory, which states that around 13.8 billion years ago, our universe began as an unimaginably hot, dense point called a singularity. From this point, the universe rapidly expanded and cooled, eventually forming the galaxies, stars, and planets we observe today. But what came before that moment? What was there before there was, well, anything? The cosmic inflation theory is a widely accepted hypothesis that seeks to explain the conditions that existed before the Big Bang. This theory posits that the universe underwent a rapid, exponential expansion before the Big Bang, driven by a mysterious, repulsive force known as inflation. According to the cosmic inflation theory, a powerful repulsive force, aptly named inflation, caused the universe to expand at a breakneck pace. This force is thought to be associated with a unique type of energy field, the inflaton field. As the inflaton field decayed, it released massive amounts of energy, setting the stage for the more gradual expansion we've observed since the Big Bang. The cosmic inflation theory provides an elegant explanation for some of the most puzzling observations about our universe. For example, it accounts for the universe's remarkable flatness and homogeneity, as the rapid inflation would have stretched out any initial curvature or unevenness in the early universe, leaving it incredibly smooth and uniform. One of the most fascinating implications of the cosmic inflation theory is the idea of the multiverse. In this scenario, our universe could be just one bubble in an infinite multiverse, with other universes constantly being born through a process called eternal inflation. Each of these universes may have its own unique properties, laws of physics, and even dimensions, opening the door to a vast, diverse cosmos beyond our wildest imagination. While the cosmic inflation theory remains a theoretical framework, there is growing observational evidence that supports it. For instance, the cosmic microwave background, CMB, the radiation left over from the Big Bang, shows subtle patterns that are consistent with the predictions of inflation. Furthermore, recent experiments, such as the BICEP 2 and Planck satellite observations, have provided even more tantalizing hints that inflation may indeed have played a crucial role in the early universe. Another intriguing aspect of the cosmic inflation theory is its connection to superstring theory, a theoretical framework that seeks to describe the fundamental building blocks of the universe. According to superstring theory, the universe is composed of tiny, vibrating strings, whose different vibrational patterns give rise to the various particles and forces we observe. In this context, the inflaton field responsible for cosmic inflation could be a manifestation of these underlying strings, providing further evidence for the potential validity of both theories. As researchers continue to explore the connections between the cosmic inflation theory and superstring theory, they may uncover new insights into the fundamental nature of reality itself. The cosmic inflation theory may also have implications for our understanding of dark matter, the mysterious substance that makes up a significant portion of the universe's mass. Some models of inflation predict the production of exotic particles during the early stages of the universe's expansion. These particles could be responsible for the observed effects of dark matter, offering a potential solution to one of the most pressing mysteries in modern cosmology. Despite the compelling aspects of the cosmic inflation theory, it is not without its challenges. Some critics argue that the theory relies too heavily on speculative concepts, such as the inflaton field and eternal inflation, which have yet to be directly observed. Furthermore, alternative theories, like the cyclic model of the universe or the ekpyrotic scenario, propose different explanations for the universe's origins, challenging the inflationary framework. As scientists continue to gather evidence and refine their theoretical models, the debate over the nature of the pre-Big Bang universe will undoubtedly persist. The quest to understand the universe's origins is far from over, and future research promises to shed new light on the intriguing question of what existed before the Big Bang. Upcoming missions, like the James Webb Space Telescope and the Lightbird satellite, will provide even more detailed observations of the cosmic microwave background, potentially offering crucial insights into the validity of the cosmic inflation theory. As our knowledge of the universe continues to expand, we may one day uncover the secrets that lie hidden in its earliest moments. Another intriguing aspect of the cosmic inflation theory is its potential connection to cosmic strings, hypothetical one-dimensional objects that may have formed during the early stages of the universe. These cosmic strings, if they exist, could be remnants of the inflaton field that drove inflation. Observations of cosmic strings could provide direct evidence of inflation and help us understand the underlying physics of this enigmatic process. Searching for cosmic strings and their signatures is an active area of research in modern cosmology. Gravitational waves, ripples in spacetime caused by the acceleration of massive objects, could also offer crucial insights into the cosmic inflation theory. If inflation did occur, it would have generated a background of primordial gravitational waves that would still be detectable today. Several experiments, like the Laser Interferometer Space Antenna, LISA, and the Big Bang Observer, BBO, are currently being planned to search for these elusive signals. The detection of primordial gravitational waves would be a groundbreaking discovery, providing strong evidence for the cosmic inflation theory and revolutionizing our understanding of the early universe. The cosmic inflation theory also has implications for our understanding of quantum gravity, the elusive theory that seeks to unify general relativity and quantum mechanics. At the heart of the Big Bang lies the singularity, an infinitely dense, infinitely small point where our current understanding of physics breaks down. Exploring the nature of the singularity and the role of inflation in the earliest moments of the universe could provide crucial clues to the development of a successful theory of quantum gravity, ultimately leading to a deeper understanding of the fundamental forces governing our universe. In addition to the cosmic inflation theory, scientists are also investigating alternative models that seek to explain the conditions before the Big Bang. One such class of models, known as bouncing cosmologies, propose that the universe did not begin with a singular explosion but rather emerged from a previous, contracting phase. In these models, the universe undergoes cycles of expansion and contraction, with the Big Bang being just one transition point in this eternal process. While the bouncing cosmologies are still in their infancy, they offer a fascinating alternative to the standard inflationary picture and may help to shed new light on the origins of our universe. Now, let's dive into another captivating theory that seeks to answer the question of what existed before the Big Bang, the cyclic model. This theory proposes that our universe is just one of many in a long series of cosmic cycles. Each cycle consists of a period of expansion, like the one we're experiencing now, followed by a contraction, eventually leading to another Big Bang and a new universe. One of the fascinating aspects of the cyclic model is its connection to brain cosmology, which emerges from the framework of string theory. Brain cosmology suggests that our universe exists as a three-dimensional brain within a higher dimensional space, known as the bulk. In this context, the Big Bang could have been the result of a collision between two such brains, setting off a new cycle of cosmic expansion and contraction. The cyclic model could also provide new insights into the nature of dark energy and dark matter, two mysterious components that make up the majority of our universe's mass energy content. If the cyclic nature of the universe is driven by the interplay between dark energy and dark matter, then understanding these components could be crucial to comprehending the overall structure and evolution of the cosmos. One of the key pieces of evidence that could support the cyclic model is the cosmic microwave background, CMB, radiation. This faint glow of radiation that fills the universe is the afterglow of the Big Bang. If the cyclic model is correct, the CMB should contain signatures of previous cosmic cycles. Researchers are actively searching for these signatures, which could provide compelling evidence for this fascinating theory. Of course, the cyclic model is not without its challenges and open questions. One of the main issues is that it requires a mechanism to reverse the universe's expansion and trigger a contraction, which is not yet well understood. Furthermore, the model needs to explain how entropy, the measure of disorder in the universe, is reset with each new cosmic cycle. Despite these challenges, the cyclic model remains a captivating alternative to the cosmic inflation theory, and offers a fresh perspective on the nature of the universe before the Big Bang. The exploration of theories like the cosmic inflation theory and the cyclic model represents humanity's ongoing quest to understand the origins of the universe, and the nature of existence itself. By investigating these fascinating ideas, we seek to expand our knowledge of the cosmos, address profound questions about time, space, and reality, and satisfy our innate curiosity about the universe we call home. Now, let's explore another fascinating theory that attempts to answer the question of what existed before the Big Bang, quantum loop gravity. This groundbreaking theory combines the principles of quantum mechanics with those of general relativity, aiming to provide a unified framework for understanding the origins of the universe. At the heart of quantum loop gravity is the idea that space and time are not continuous, as previously thought, but instead are composed of discrete, interconnected loops or atoms of spacetime. This revolutionary perspective suggests that the fabric of the universe at its most fundamental level is woven together by these quantum loops, much like a piece of fabric is made up of individual threads. In the context of quantum loop gravity, the universe before the Big Bang would have existed as a vastly different, highly compressed state, with spacetime loops tightly intertwined. As the universe expanded from this initial state, the loops began to separate, giving rise to the large-scale structure of the cosmos we observe today. One of the most intriguing aspects of quantum loop gravity is its implications for the nature of the universe itself. By redefining our understanding of space and time, this theory opens the door to a new realm of possibilities for the cosmos, including the potential existence of parallel universes and alternate dimensions. As with any groundbreaking theory, quantum loop gravity faces its share of challenges and open questions. One of the key issues is finding experimental evidence to support its predictions. However, recent advances in observational astronomy and the development of new technologies could soon provide researchers with the data needed to test this revolutionary theory and uncover the true nature of the universe before the Big Bang. Exploring theories like quantum loop gravity represents humanity's unwavering drive to understand the origins of the universe and the nature of existence itself. By delving into these captivating ideas, we seek to expand our knowledge of the cosmos, tackle profound questions about space, time, and reality, and satisfy our innate curiosity about the universe we inhabit. Now, let's dive into another captivating theory that aims to address the question of what existed before the Big Bang, the no-boundary proposal. Developed by renowned physicists Stephen Hawking and James Hartle, this theory suggests that the universe had no true beginning or boundary in time, instead emerging smoothly from an initial quantum state. The no-boundary proposal offers a radically different perspective on the nature of time and space. According to this theory, The universe's early moments were shaped by the principles of quantum mechanics, with space and time being interconnected and indistinguishable. As the universe expanded and cooled, classical notions of space and time emerged, giving rise to the cosmos we observe today. In the context of the no-boundary proposal, the universe before the Big Bang would have existed in a completely different form, with space and time being entwined in a four-dimensional, curved space known as imaginary time. This initial state would have resembled the surface of a sphere, with no distinguishable beginning or end. As the universe evolved from this initial state, the familiar three-dimensional space and linear time that we know today emerged. One of the most fascinating aspects of the no-boundary proposal is its implications for our understanding of the universe itself. By challenging traditional notions of space and time, this theory opens the door to a new realm of possibilities for the cosmos, including the potential existence of other universes with completely different laws of physics. As with any groundbreaking theory, the no-boundary proposal faces its share of challenges and open questions. One of the key issues is finding experimental evidence to support its predictions. However, recent advances in observational astronomy and the development of new technologies could soon provide researchers with the data needed to test this revolutionary theory and uncover the true nature of the universe before the Big Bang. Exploring theories like the no-boundary proposal represents humanity's unwavering drive to understand the origins of the universe and the nature of existence itself. By delving into these captivating ideas, we seek to expand our knowledge of the cosmos, tackle profound questions about space, time, and reality, and satisfy our innate curiosity about the universe we inhabit. As we explore these groundbreaking theories, it's clear that our understanding of the universe is constantly evolving. As new observations and discoveries are made, scientists will continue to push the boundaries of our knowledge, peeling back the layers of cosmic history and shedding light on the mysteries that still remain. Thank you for joining me on this incredible journey through the enigma of cosmic origins and what could have existed before the Big Bang. Remember, the universe is a vast, complex, and ever-changing place, full of mysteries waiting to be uncovered. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to CosmoNexus to stay updated on the latest discoveries and discussions in the world of astronomy. I'm Adam Collins, and until next time, keep your mind open and your eyes on the stars.